confirm that British backpackers who come to Australia no longer have to fulfill a 88 days of farm work to extend their visas. They make it out as if they're indentured labourers, you know, coming out as convicts and forced to do their time. It's worked up till now. We need those labourers. When we need those workers, usually they're skilled workers, they can drive machinery, and you know, in this tight environment, they're going to be hard to replace.
Will it mean much now, given the closure of the borders? Is it more about what will mean in the future?
Look, you know, COVID will come and go, and it is about the long term. Look, ideally, we will get an ag visa in place and open the borders up to more countries, you know, more European, because you know, not everyone's cut out to drive a machine on a farm. You know, the horticultural sector gets people to pick fruit and vegetables, you know, the city-going solution, and that works well. That could be expanded. You know, extend the visa to, you know,